The brass sphere fits nicely through the brass ring. But when the sphere is heated, the heat from the torch expands the brass sphere. It expands so much that it no longer fits through the brass ring.